After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Gas leak detected. Access denied. Warning, core temperature rising. Access granted. Gas leak stopped. Demonic threat reduced by 25%. Warning, core temperature rising.
Remember, the Blind Council is always watching. Stay focused. Stay committed.
Warning, core temperature rising. Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica in Human Resources for assistance. Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity. Accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica in Human Resources for assistance. Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future.
Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet?
See Jessica in Human Resources for assistance.
Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open. Warning. Core temperature reaching critical levels. The core temperature is now stabilized.
The primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 4, 0, 2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
All power reloaded to Argent Energy Tower.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.